guys, I'm back. Episode 62 of my Pokémon Uranium playthrough, and I have to get over there. Oh, he's over there. Alright, this is Seth. I just gotta go stay for it and complete the trial. Come on, let's go. So anyway, we're still in this gym. This is the fifth trial of a gym. I'm not moving. Oh, I am moving, but I'm not. I can't run. Weird. No items here. Alright. Yeah, pushed for it. I'm taking many. Ardorous. I have no idea what that is. Ask and finally wrapped up the truth. This will be a final trial. You are not allowed to use any items when we battle. Simply put your trust in your Pokemon's abilities and move forward without any hesitation. I don't have any items to use, so. My Viridium. Antarka. What the hell was that? Antarky? Shuttle Ball. What? Antark? I thought it would say Ice Type. Alright. I guess this. I have to go back and heal and do the trials over again. Does that mean I have the Battle of Trainers over too? I sure hope that. You know, it's probably Ghost. I probably should use Shadow Ball. This is probably more powerful. Oh wait, it's weak to water. Okay. I don't know what type of that is. Is it fire? It's fire ghost, maybe? Hope it doesn't go in for an attack. He's faster anyway, so it looks like I have to start this thing all over again. Because these guys are so over-leveled. Dark in here. Alright. I just can't move. I guess the thing never recognized that I left the gym. I hope I'm not gonna be doing this for the whole time. Alright, I can still use the bike. So let's buy all the stuff I can get. Why can't I run? Maybe it's just that one room, I don't know. Hopefully it won't, like, make it where you can't run for the rest of the game. So I have to... Alright, so I'm going to do these all over again. Alright. I don't know why, but I still can't run. So obviously there's like a thing, maybe if I restart, but I don't want to restart right now. I think I have to fight the trainers all the way again too. Yes, I do. I'm not gonna say anything this time, but I hope you don't mind me showing you this footage again, but I guess this is what has to be. I think Turlor definitely needed the life orb. Oh no.
Wow.
That is just lame. Lame, I'm telling you. Yeah, I do. All right, perfect. Alright, I guess the other ones say well done, but this one doesn't. I assume Theo had to restart too. Probably has the same dialogue. I have 3 full restores, I thought I had 2. Still can't run. I think. Alright, I'm gonna do something quickly. Thank you. Hope you guys didn't hear that. I was having a conversation with my mom because she wanted to call me. There were some important issues that we've mentioned, and why didn't I switch out? I forgot what this thing was, so. So yeah, I just thought I'd play without talking. Who was the team member that took this hit? It was Garlic Head, that's right. I forgot that this one was actually really hard. Garlic Head's still at level 50. Oh, you idiots. Did I just get a crit last time? Or was it lower? I don't remember. Oh wait, that thing's not flying anymore, it's just grass. Okay. What? That's still KO'd? Oh crap, I only have 2 Pokemon left? You're kidding. That thing is Quick Claw. It's probably a Dragon type now, I'm betting. If I lose this battle, I don't know. Alright, can this Quick Claw please activate? Oh my gosh, I honestly just gonna lose now. I don't wanna lose again, and I'm not even I would lose earlier than before. That would be really embarrassing. So hopefully this thing doesn't go for another nasty plot. Oh my gosh, that does so much. Why do you do so much anyway? Is this honestly how it's gonna go down? Anyway, I have to do something quickly. To be honest, if I'm not even, like, If I'm losing before the gym leader and I still can't freaking run, I mean, if I can buy, I'm gonna have to do more grinding. All right. I don't know why I can't run. Maybe it'll be fixed next time. But in the meantime, maybe I can try to solve this puzzle again. Meantime, maybe I can find out what exactly this is. Maybe you guys can find a route. I don't know why I'm not able to run. That's kind of like the most annoying part of this entire thing. Like, negating their ability to run. I mean, this isn't Generation 1. And I can't look up the solution right now since I have no freaking internet because of this random thing. I don't know why my internet is not working. It was working just fine yesterday. That's why maybe the upload of this episode 2 is going to be a little bit delayed. I know none of you guys want to watch this, but maybe I can try to find another solution by myself. I mean, the ice puzzle went in the gym wasn't even this hard. The problem is I can't run, so I don't know why I can't run. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna have to do some grinding after this. I'm probably just gonna grind a little 50. Even though I saw an image of uranium where apparently the last gym leader had aced that Dromstown as level 51 in an earlier version before the full release, so that was insane. How the game was even harder. For some reason, like I know it, but there's always something in the way that I can't use that strategy of. Whether that be another boulder or something else, like a tree. Come on, I mean, this is like the ultimate troll item ever. Anyway, I give up. I'm ending the episode off right here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next time after probably some more grinding. See you then.
It's time to do!